How are you all?
Yeah, good. Yes.
All right, student, today we are going to do the activity Test Me for the Starch. In this activity, the materials which we used, that is the potato, a bread, cooked rice, noodles, banana, raw chicken and apple. Along with all these things, we will need that iodine solution, right? What is the color of this iodine solution?
Brown.
All right, this is dark brown in color. And we are going to do this activity just to check out either is there any starch present in these food items or not. So we are going to do this activity just to check either the starch is present in these food items or not, right? How we will know that either the starch is present or not? We will know this by if that iodine, which is brown in color, dark brown in color, if it turns into blue, so this will tell us that there is a presence of the starch in that food item. All right, so who will do this first? Raise your hands, who want to do the first? Okay, Hamza. Okay, Hamza bache, take few drops of this iodine solution and put it on this food item. Which food item is this?
Potato.
And tell me, is it turns into dark blue color? What do you think?
Ma'am, this is blue.
Look, this is actually dark blue, or you can say, yes, it's turned into
dark blue.
That means there is a presence of starch in this food item, okay? Okay, now Ali. Take this iodine solution, beta. All right. Tell me the color.
Dark blue.
All right. So is there any starch in this food item?
Yes,
there is. Which food item is this?
Rice.
All right. Tell me the color.
Blue.
All right. Okay. Next, Manail, beta, do this for noodles.
Dark blue.
It's again turned into dark blue. Okay, beta. Now, Khushi.
No.
What is the color of the banana? Beta, put it on this banana. Exact. Slice of banana. Is it turned?
No, ma'am.
It's not turned into dark blue and it's still in the brown color?
Yes.
Okay. That means there is no
starch
in this. Okay. Can I have a bit of this, please? We will observe this also after a few minutes, right? All right. Then on the raw chicken, Aksam, do it.
Brown.
All right, it's still brown.
No.
Okay, fine. Now, Mudassir, come forward, bache. What is the color of the apple? What is the color of this apple right now? It's still brown in color, and the chicken is also brown in color. Okay, and what about this banana? It's also brown in color. All right. Students, so what you have learned in this activity? We know about the presence of
starch.
All right. And you know the food items, those having the starch in them, clearly?
Yes.
Is that clear to all of you?
Yes, ma'am.
All right. The starch was present in rice.
Yes.
Noodles.
Yes.
There was no starch on?
Yes.
In that apple. As well as on chicken also. And how you know this, the starch is present or no? By which thing tell you about this? That was a dark blue. And which solution we use for this activity? That was
iodine.
All right, very good, very good.